The toolkit includes extensive program help that may be accessed directly from within the program. Use the Help Contents command to open the help document. This document is the same regardless of which toolkit product you've activated. Here's how it's organized and some key areas of the help file you might want to review. At the top of the program help is important information about license key activation and management. Below that is a header containing topics such as the commands available for each of the toolkit products. Topics are organized by their location in the program, such as the main toolbar or menu commands. Keyboard shortcuts is the last topic under this header. It lists all of the toolkit shortcuts such as print, save, copy, and paste. You'll also find shortcut keys that assist in navigating and selecting stitches in time. The next main header contains workspace fundamental topics, and below that is information on the shared toolkit features, including how to select what to edit and basic editing commands such as move, rotate, and flip. If a command is only available to a subset of toolkit products, it's indicated at the top of the help topic. From the main table of contents, you'll find a folder for each toolkit product. These contain the information on product-specific commands. For example, when I double-click on the product help for BuzzEdit, step-by-step information on the BuzzEdit-specific commands is available, such as auto-splitting for multi-hoops and stitch editing. At the very bottom of the main menu is the command reference. Information on each command and dialog is listed here. This same information can be accessed directly from the dialogs that support it by clicking on the Help button or by using the What's That command. The Help document can also be searched. Next to the Contents tab is an index of topics we've added for you. From the Search tab, search for specific keywords that might not be listed in the index. This pulls up a list of topics for quick access. Individual topics can be printed from the Help document by clicking on the Print button. Print the selected topic, or the header and all subtopics. With the exception of the command reference, the help topics have already been formatted into a PDF for you. Access it via the Help User's Guide command. The 143-page document can be read directly on your computer or printed. If you want a printout of the command reference, you can do so from the program help as previously shown, but it's an additional 67 pages. We hope the help information in the BuzzEdit toolkit will answer any questions you might have. If you need additional help, please visit our website and click on the Education and Support button on the top right.